What's up, guys? Demi here. Welcome back to BioShock Infinite. We're going into the Hall of Horrors again today. Yay. Well, technically the Hall of Heroes, but nice light. Thank you. I'm just gonna search these corpses right here. 'Cause I like to upgrade stuff. Vending machine. Vending machine. Salt machine. Vending machine! I don't have enough for it. Ooh. What? Oh, it's him talking about, yes. Damage boost to the RPG sniper machine gun, RPG clip slicer, and I have the carbine and the shotgun, so none of those are useful to me right now.
They'll call us assassins when our work is done. Cornelius Slate, the swift left hook of the Vox Populi. We'll be trading Comstock's life for a new one. So be it. The Fitzroy woman and I are comrades of necessity. I doubt all the men who read in Caesar's toga would still be seen breaking bread together in peacetime. With Comstock gone, my men's past deeds will be sacred, and they will claim the spoils to them. I need not live to see it.
Interesting. Okay. Problem solved. For a moment, I thought that was someone's boot. Lockpick. Okay, that's it. New bodies to loot. Where'd the other one go? Ah. Shotgun ammo? No? Okay. Well, I guess we go this way now. Father Comstock. Okay. Right. Anything around here? Hello?
Slate? Is that you?
You've always been different, haven't you, Booker?
Been watched.
No glory.
Look, I see you're caught up in some kind of jam here. If you could see fit to let us through to where they keep this shock jockey, then we'll...
That tin soldier, Comstock, wants my boys dead. We won't die at his hands.
There's going to be trouble.
All my men have left is a choice. Die at the hands of a tin soldier or a real one.
Oh, hi. Yeah. That didn't do nothing. Yes. That it?
You see, you're a killer, Booker. Like it or not.
Just give us the shock jockey.
If you want the vigor, Booker, you will give my men a soldier's death. They wait for you in Sydney and Peking.
What was that thudding then? Nope, there's another way we can go first, so I'm going that way. This way! This way for secrets. But why do I have fucking Bronco out? There we go. Yep. Let's go, my shield.
Nice.
Take that, and I'll take that for the money. And I'll take that. Those lockpicks are going to come in handy for more secrets. I believe that's Slate. Blade. Wait, who are we? What's his name again? Damn it. I've forgotten his name. Slate. So I was right the first time. Onward to glory.
I try to keep you stocked with both bandages and ammo, but the right materials aren't always at hand.
I know, it's fine. Don't worry about it. Whoa, hi there. You give me stuff when you find it. RPG is still the same. Dollar bill. Okay, so let's go to the Box of Rebellion first.
What is this?
It's the Box of Rebellion.
What happened there?
In Peking, it was my hand that put the city to the torch. Of course, that's not how Comstock tells it.
Peekaboo. Boom. To the employees only section. I'm a firing a mediocre employee. Present. Ooh, nah. Is that it? Ooh, and a silver bar. Yes, please. Well, this was the barring employees only area. Oh, hi!
Yellow skin and slanted eyes that did betray us with their lies until they crossed the righteous path of our prophet's holy wrath.
Oh, right. Let's see.
I read about this. Comstock led the Colombian troops to
Peking. Comstock wasn't there! The boxers took my eye and 30 of my friends! Is there even a stone to mark that sacrifice?
Hello? Oh, Christ. Boom! You know what?
Reload! Cover me!
Hi there.
You see, young miss, you see the man that Comstock wishes he was. A real soldier.
I don't want to do this, Slade. Just give me what I need.
I will, after you do the same for me. Come and look for me amongst the ghost dancers.
Who are the ghost dancers?
Wounded knee. Means us to head to the other display.
Can you hear Comstock's tin soldiers coming to silence us? But we are the true patriots. The history that does not fit in their books.
His stilts behind his head. Okay. I guess we move on. Shh, Elizabeth, I'm hunting rabbits. Oh, there was another one. How much money do I have now? How do I find out? Let's see. I don't know if I have enough to get the Devil's Kiss upgrade. I do. Just. Awesome. That does a little bit more now. Damn it. See, now I could do with some more money, Elizabeth. Okay, so it wants to go to here. Off this way. Oops. Is it just monkey here? Yeah. Aww. Ooh. That might be a good one at some point. We have an RPG though, but I don't really want it. I could have sworn I remember better stuff in there.
With hue and cry, with hatchet red, they danced amongst our noble dead. But when our soldiers took the field, the savage horde could only yield.
Okay then, thank you. In here then.
You were there. That wounded knee. I can see it in your face.
Tell her, Booker. Tell her how we strode that battlefield like the heroes of Sparta. I still hear the screams. This Comstock.
Who wants to live?
Here's the soldier I spoke of. The kind of man Comstock pretends to be.
No!
Still looking.
Out, missed again. Ow, 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 ow. Yeah! Oh. Oh god, it's a Murder of Crows one.
I have no quarrel with these men.
Heroes never ask.
I never claim to be no hero.
Then what are you? If you take away all the parts of Booker DeWitt you tried to erase, what's left? Come back to the Rotunda. It's almost over.
Oh, hello.
What did Slate mean? Why did you try to erase?
Now that you're out of yours, I realize cages have their advantages.
A choice is better than none, Mr. DeWitt. No matter what the outcome.
Yeah. If you woke up one day and realized you didn't like what you chose.
I've got what you need, Booker. You will find me past the First Lady's.
Okay then. Onwards. Thank you for the candy. I also appreciate someone. I also appreciate a person. I've forgotten what he said now because I got distracted. I'm gonna take that. Sorry, Lady Comstock.
The seed of the prophet lay in the womb of Our Lady, but for a single week. Comstock had a child. My books never mention anything about a child.
That's quite an omission. Can't imagine that was by accident.
The child took ill, and Our Lady prayed for the prophet's heir day and night.
It's very pretty, this place, though. Well, you can get a puppy. I'll give you a puppy. I like puppies. Puppies are cute.
Think you can pick this?
There are certain lockpicks that she has to pick that won't cost you anything that are like starry. Based ones. Hi, Daisy. In here.
Want to hold on to this?
Yes. Thank you.
Great.
To those who loved me, I was the most generous of souls. There was no pain I would deny them. No betrayal I would not gladly give. scorch the hearts of all who loved me. The prophet said, there is nothing you can do for which I will not forgive you. For God has granted me sight, and through his eyes, even you are loved.
So yeah, Daisy, I've forgotten her last name, Fitzroy, killed Lady Comstock. And apparently Comstock took vengeance. Got into that sign. Uh-oh. Come on, then.
I can get through these bars, but you're too broad. Let me scout ahead, see if there's some way to move forward.
Thanks. Woo!
Is that?
It's a tear, something I can bring into this world.
It's a freight hook. Well, that's convenient.
As I said, it's a form of wish fulfillment.
That one, please.
Go ahead!
You bet. I feel there's more where that came from. Whenever I'd get anxious, tears have a way of appearing. Booker, do you see those tears?
Yes.
You can use them against Slate's men.
Please do.
That tear will get us access to higher ground. And that one will give us a turret.
And some cover.
Yes, please. I would like to get down.
Try that one! Turret, now!
We found ammo!
Thanks! Ow! Wow. Yeah, I am. Wow. Boop. Okay, I come down. Oh no. What just happened?
Comstock's pen can do some wonderful tricks. You know what you've got there, Booker.
That's enough, Slate. We just need the Vigor to get out of Columbia. We're taking it one way or another. Slate!
I just want health. Okay, let's move on now. Actually, unfortunately, this is all we have time for in this episode. We can now access Tez, which is awesome. And I think we're close to getting Shock Jockey. Yeah. Oh, dude, discount dollar bill. Anyway, bye, guys.